In this tutorial, I'll show you how to easily generate high-quality vectors from a basic sketch in just one click using Adobe Illustrator. Stay tuned to find out.
Studio Shepherd.
So with Adobe Illustrator open, you can see I'm using the latest version, which is 28.6. And I've already drawn the outline of the unicorn that I want to create. And you can do this by using the pencil tool and set the stroke to black and then simply draw your picture. So once you've done that, we want to go up to Window and make sure Contextual Taskbar is selected. Now select your drawing and then click Gen Shape Fill, and I'm going to type in unicorn as that's what I want to create. And then I'm going to adjust the settings by clicking this cog. And here we can adjust the shape strength, which adjusts how closely the variation matches the shape, and the detail, which obviously adjusts the level of detail. So I'm going to leave these in the middle, and then under effects, I'm going to select minimalism, but you can select any one of these effects. And then I'm going to hit generate. And as you can see, it's turned our initial sketch into this high quality vector. So here's a diagram I created that shows how the vector will look as you adjust the detail slider. So from the midpoint and lower is going to be perfect for creating logo ideas, and then anywhere up is going to create this more high quality detailed vector. And that's how you can turn a basic sketch into a high quality vector in just one click using Adobe Illustrator. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.